melody that changes from hand to hand and make it sound like it's not changing from hand to hand. I think there's another element too. I think that's the harp thing. Making that harp thing really fluid. And you do a good job on both fronts. But I think you can do that. Yeah. Okay, tell me something. Do you have any questions? Any things that bug you that you wish you could have some help with? Pick a spot. Which part of that? The crossover or the diminutives? Or both?
Both.
Okay. Alright. I think that I have a question. Have you ever practiced this loud? You know, there is a part in my Schubert. It's my favorite part. It's my favorite part. And I had a sound, and I always practiced with that sound. And I never could execute it. And I was getting really frustrated, so I decided that I was going to practice it loudly. I just get it in my fingers to the bottom of my keys. And I have real success with that. And I hear this in a... You're playing it sensitively and beautifully, and it really should be. But if you always play it quietly and in the sort of the mood that you want to play it in, some of those notes might not be sounding evenly or as consistently as you think they should. So I think you have to up it for just some practice in order to really get control. Because I kind of heard holes in those arpeggios, and I kind of heard inconsistencies. And I think it's an easy fix. You just have to know which finger is like misbehaving and make it behave. You know what I'm saying? Try to start that once. Just, you know, is there any finger that feels, are you sensitive? Is there any finger that feels like, wow, that's too early? That one doesn't know what this is. You might want to lift it a little bit. This is so opposite of how I teach and work for me to take something and just like, you know, slam it out and kind of be technical because I really believe in musical practice. This is very unusual, but it helped me last week, so I want to pass on. Yes, that third finger doesn't want to, sometimes if that third finger is too close there, it's going to go like, do you see? It's already on the key, you might want to just lift it a tiny bit so it gets its own note. All right, now, one more time like that, and then I'm going to ask you to play it for you. Just the melody. I knew it. Indeed, in recent days? crappy thing in between with one hand? Oh, choose a different finger than your thumb. Oh, yeah, yeah. Box.